playing some more Sekiro today. I'm gonna be a ninja once again in this amazing game. I cannot say how much I have been looking forward to playing more of this game. It's fucking awesome. It is the game I have been looking forward to the most. I've been looking forward, like, don't get me wrong, I've been wanting to play Doom Eternal again. But Sekiro has just got something special about it. Everything appears to be bugging out today for some reason. There we go, everything's fixed. No idea why. Got some real weird bits and pieces going on today. But hey, it's working now, so. Hopefully it stays working. So let's carry on, shall we? Now, if memory serves, we were in the past right now. Thrust comet block that can be deflected. Using a Makiri counter to negate a thrust attack will deal greater post damage than a normal deflect. Ah, good to know. Need to know how to Makiri counter then. Yes, we got more pocket sand. So I remember how to play this game. I can remember how to heal. Enemies in there, here's the row. Just open this side. Of course it doesn't, that'd be way too easy. There's no detection thing. Who else we got? We hit armored boots. Oh, there's a dog. Pretty hard. Dark Souls has trained me well. I was like, I'm gonna get attacked around that corner. That's what my brain told me. Ah. I enjoy this game so far. I need to remember how to do a few of the mechanics, though. Okay. Left trigger is grapple. Whole B is sprint, that was it. Now oh, there's something nasty around here. The dog still knows we're out.
Look at it burn. Whoever called this a fire-breathing barrel wasn't kidding. I can feel my spirits lifting already.
You ain't wrong. This estate always rubbed me the wrong way. But you gotta give it a good send-off at least.
Hmm. What assholes? The Bibber balloons were like the souls, like the big clumps of souls that you could get. that guy? Stealth segment actually went well as a stealth segment. I didn't have to chop my way through directly, I could actually sneak here. Kind of annoyed there's no grappling points here. Just full of ash again. More pocket sand. Let's see what else we got. Hello.
Those worthless bastards. Hello. You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes.
Take the Shinobi axe from
the axe.
From the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
I guess that's another Shinobi tool.
It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits.
Oh.
He's highly skilled. If I don't face him...
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
A shinobi hunter?
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lords.
Yes.
Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you.
Antidote powder. Oh, fuck, that means it's poison. Yeah. Temporary increased poison resist. Magnetite. Magnetite? Yeah, it's magnetite deposits are found in the Sunken Valley. This is dangerous to toxic the antidote. Oh, of course.
Thank you.
It wouldn't be a Souls game if it didn't have a freaking poison swamp.
You. You're the young master Shinobi.
Yes.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south.
May now.
Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Oh, you're a prick.
You.
Yes.
Who would have told the time? I hope.
So I'm assuming the Shinobi Hunter's a mini-boss. Like the, ogre.
Hey, good sir.
Oh, you're the shopkeeper!
Good sir, you look like a Shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. Hmm? So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you on the Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a 3-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine.
Nice.
I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
The fuck's a pagoda?
Hey, good sir. While I was on my...
Cool. What the hell is a pagoda? Are we ever likely to find out what a pagoda is? What would it have? Did you find a red cloth? Raised in prayer between mum palms, restored resurrected power. Oh, it's a free revive! Huh! That's kinda cool! Actually, I suppose I should have guessed it would be something like that in this game. Enemies that ping back here. Double chicken. Die, chicken. KFC is no more. What else we got in here? Bungo Sugar. J. Druid candy made of simple temple sustaining Unger's blood and temper reduces vitality damage taken for physical attacks. Oh, it's damage reduction! Sweets that give you damage reduction! Can sweets do that in real life? Take the Unger stance to impart the inhuman benediction by doing so to the excess karma of man's spirit. Except two monks spread the candy across. Eh. There's a lot of it too, there's three. Nice. That could be handy. I'm normally not the biggest user of consumable items in Souls games, but
the young lord should still be some honorable shinobi. May the fortune.
Thank you. I don't think there's a way to get to sneak around this guy. Maybe there is. You look interesting. Mercury counter? B, the moment enemy thrust attack lands, Mercury counter. Shinobi Hunter. Ow! That guy don't fuck around. It would be nice if we didn't, you know, get immediately tagged by an archer though. Oh, great. Grab this item. Oh, more sugar. of sugar. Temporary black power. Sand in people's faces, you asshole. I'll be a Shinobi duel that deals with these fuckers easier. I don't know how to get past that. That spear is nasty. I'm not good at the Makiri counter. I need to be. Run. Yeah, when they say Shinobi Hunter, they are not kidding. He's actually pretty nasty. Ow. I bet it's gonna be tricky to actually sneak up on the guy, considering Shinobi Hunters. Probably hard to be stealth attacked. I bet you can. So yeah, I would have had him, but he's got friends. So why are people messaging me? They know I work now. Not off. Run! Could get to this spot very quick. And I have some breathing room. Let's have a drink. I mean, one, wait for our health to come back, and two, wait for these bricks to run away. Stop lying, you don't know where I am. Still piss. That's the tradition, so I've got to do it. Run back and hit me and boot me with a spear. That was annoying. Terror. Taking care of apparition type enemies fill my body with terror guarding such attacks does not threaten terror. Oh great, there's that fucking mechanic. I can't be asked to chop my way through all these fuckers every single time. I hate that guy. Okay, I don't have infinite pellets. I was wondering if I keep getting pellets back, but I don't. Ow! You little fucker! Freaking shooting me. that you two piss off. Where's the ball? He has his perilous, and I'm not good at using the Kira Kana yet. It's a really, really finicky little timing. Fine, sir. Oh, I bet that's the guy who's already dying. Oh, thank you. Killed me quite a few times now. Fuck off, you. Pellets every so often, okay, because I had two last run. Now I've got three again. Wait for Shield and Tweedledum to bugger off. Look, dude, can you stop looking this way? Idol, of course. Buck is dead. Yes, Rue, I killed him. Acquire skills. I can't open hands for this much. Yeah, I don't have. I need one more prayer bead. Acquire skills. What can I get? Yeah, Makiri counter. Is really, really finicky. I bet it's a thing you just get used to, but oof, is that annoying at the moment. Presence. Hard to be still. Allows the slide the crouch position while sprinting. Sprint allows the area slide to cover. That seems useful. Left bumper and right to attack. I think we get the better stealth. Which unlocks these two. Vault over, leap behind. Oh, that seems nice. And we get Whirlwind Slash, which unlocks Shinobi Carver Body. Oh, we can have more Spirit Emblems. That'd be nice. And Mid-Air Deflect. Mid-Air Combat Art, Calm Mind, Breath of Life. Oh, I need that. I really need that. Vitality recovers upon performing a successful death blow. Damn, I need that one. Okay. Just see what this is. We don't know what that one is yet. Increased damage inflicted to posture plus success on Makiri counter. Well, I've only managed once a Makiri counter so far. Can we equip? Equip combat arts. Yeah, I've only have one, so. Let's get this Whirlwind Slash. Will I use it? Don't know, honestly, but you might never know. We have one now. Combat, special attack skills based on the strength of the fighting style they belong to. They must be equipped in the quick menu. Oh, you can find them as well, so it's not... That seems nice. We have a way to deal with hordes, I guess. Death blows can heal, that seems amazing. Dowsing powder. Oh! Nice! leave, you know what? Who the fuck are you? He's on fire. Okay, not just his fire, everything's on fire. Was it not Dad? Hey, Dad.
Father.
It's you.
You're not very well,
I'm
are you?
I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Ah, no bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late. Wolf, you must take this.
Oh. Hidden temple key. Key of the hidden temple of the Harata Estate given by the Owl. Secret temple located at the very back of the Harata Estate. Two. Lord is absolutely defending with your life. He is taken. Bring him back.
This is the key to the secret temple in the estate mansion. You'll find him. The divine. Air. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
Yes, sir. Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes. Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side road along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf, protect your master with your life.
Damn.
Father.
I'm not 100%.
Look to my left and follow the cliff. If I go through the cemetery, there will be a path to the inner estate. Leave it to me, Father.
I just don't want to deal with all the archers. Could I have dealt with them? Probably. Do I want to? Fuck no.
Fire's too strong. Need to find another way through.
We're not kidding. Fire is definitely too strong. I said I can travel to Harata Estate. I'm guessing the estate path. I said the cliffs were the way to go. Sweeping attacks can be jumped over. Okay, that's how you get around sweeps. Go back to the entrance and go along the cliffs to the left. I'm guessing is here.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
last time? Gherkin Sugar does. More chickens in here. More money. Hello.
We burning this temple next, boss?
No. Leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
Huh. I've accidentally used it. What the hell? Shinobi Axe of the Monkey. A heavy black iron axe used by Shinobi can be fitted to Shinobi Precision Tool Fighting Weapon Precision Tool. Boorish axe, less of a cutting, more of a breaking thing with its weight. However, Shinobi knows about a monkey that's a battle lost along with his left arm. Apparently, Shinobi really good at losing the left arm. I'm guessing that's what I was told to nab. Interesting. Did I go in here? Yes, I did. This is where the chickens are. Apparently, I missed that. The one I should have gone to, actually. And this is the temple entrance. That was talked about. Why can't she swim in here? You're like a frickin' fish. I remember what it was I could buy with the treasure cup scales, but I remember it being kinda cool looking, so. Contact medicine. A weak point. Because I can do wall jumps. I guess this is it. I are you? Jesus, you hit hard! One health bar, so he must be a normal enemy. This run back isn't actually too bad for this guy. In the way, it is just him. On this wall jump, I guess. Fight that guy yet, because he does like most of my posture in one hit, so I can't go toe to toe with him at the moment, which is unfortunate. I think it's, yeah, I know that this place is like an optional area for the moment. I think I'll come back later, or I'm going the wrong fucking way. I will say, thank God this guy's got one health bar, because he feels tougher than the Shinobi Hunter. Can I run past you? I can have him. I've got him. I can get him. Okay. You don't parry him. You have to dodge this guy, I feel. Or at the moment, I have to at least. I bet you can fight him later. It appears to me this is the only guy up here. So he must drop something, right? I don't mind losing half my stuff. I'm not got a ton anyway. I died enough times to the Shinobi Hunter to just get my ass kicked. I got my ass kicked by the Shinobi Hunter enough times that I didn't really lose a lot. Still not as bad as the ogre, though. I lovely say that. The ogre was worse. Mostly just because of those freaking grabs. My skull with a kick. It's fine. Yeah, I've got a feeling this is like a secret mini boss. I think this is secret, since this is like the only guy up here. I bet this guy is actually a mini-boss. He feels like... If anyone remembers, in Dark Souls 3, there's the guy with the Uchi Katana right outside Firelink, who's, like, super powerful for where you are in the game. But if you beat him, you get some pretty good stuff. Here, fuck off. This is terrible down here. I just jumped up a cliff. Oh, hi, guys. thought was dead there. Base reinforcement serves as base material for the prosthetic tool upgrades. Oh! Well! That worked! Is that literally all I got? Well, yeah. I guess that's good. If it's an upgrade for a Shinobi tool, I've only gotten one. Oh, here's something. What have we got in here? Raven feathers. I got another for Shinobi tool. Yeah. You know, I've heard of a few of the Shinobi tools. Like, I've heard of the axe. I know there's a flame one. I know there's a spear? Or something similar like that. There's some spear-esque weapon. I haven't heard of feathers before. Have I found something like really rare, really obscure? Cause fuck yeah if I have. Hello, Roo. We just beat him. We admittedly fucked up enough to beat him. That was like a happy accident. So maybe it's because the only way I could find outside of it, so maybe I have to go all the way back to the entrance, like to the actual start of the area. Through a lot of the guy's attacks with just like, oh, I'm just gonna kill you. Oh. the entrance. And there's a cliff, right? Is that what you meant by the cliffs outside Harada Estate? Now, because that's not the temple, this is just the estate. Hi. I bet the axe is any different than shields. Ah! That looks promising. Swim upstream. That was right, it up here. Okay. There's a dude here. Up here. No, these have things in them. I guess this is the exception. Who we got around here? Hello. Not gonna lie, that's a useful one. Yeah, they weren't too bad. I managed to sneak kill enough of them. And then all try to rush me. So. Ah. Yep, we've already done this once. This is probably the first time you're supposed to find this mechanic, but... I'm nothing if not in, bizarre. Oh no, I'm not thinking of not unorthodox. A lot of fire. Oh! Hello. Let's rest up. Nope, not this. A lot of fire around here. I mean, they did set the place on fire, so not too surprising. Fucking archer. No, you don't. There's a lot of you. Where's the archer? Where's the archer? Where's the archer? Two archers, good. I hate archers. Oh, cool, I've got enough for another point. Another ceramic shirt. No koi carp in here. I'm expecting koi. Oh, you're big. Right. Hello, who are you?
Done well to come this far. For a rogue, you are a worthy shinobi. My duty is to protect the young lord, Lord Kuro. Lord Ishin would never forgive me should I fail. Let us fight together!
Oh, thanks! Jesus, you charged it in.
Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai! I sword with the Ashina, and they claim
big guy, big guy, big guy! Kill me with a freaking stagger from sand in the eyes. I hope that guy comes back to life, because otherwise this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Yo, dude. Actually, I can get another art, can't I? Yes, I can. Mirror reflection seems nice. Seems nice. And we can get the slide. I need to get that. But I think that the mid-air deflection is going to be more handy, generally. Well, for a little while, but I really want to get that healing on death blows. ability. That seems super useful. He is alive.
You've done well to cover a room, my lord.
Let us.
Hear me! My name is not coming!
Spine. The other guys first. That huge bloke does not fuck around though. He hits like a freight train. You all can't see me because I've got upgraded stealth. Oh. I think the guy is useful. I'm definitely going to call him in, but I'll call him in afterwards. Like, let's do some ninja stuff first. Hey, buddy. Died a lot. I don't think he's anywhere near as bad as like the ogre, or to be honest, that other that assassin guy. Okay, so stealth don't work. Works until you actually get the attack. Put them back here. Nah. I wonder if I can get a stealth track on the boss. Try. He lost track of me. Maybe this is doable. Never mind. Wait, why don't you sneak around here? Lost track. I don't think I over there. I think this might be possible. Need to get that shield guy out of the way.
Thank you.
watch, dude!
Hear me! My name is Nakami Gensa! I sought Ashina and they claimed this land!
Yeah, it's us. It's two against one. We've actually got a bit more of an edge this time. Where's that grub, buddy? Motherfucker! I got stuck in a tree. Bastard. Oh, I feel robbed. We can do it. There is a stealth strategy. And I think I'm too low power at the moment to do this legit. I don't think we have the health, poise, or damage to do this legit. But we can totally do this when there's only like a couple of them left. Behind this rock. Which loses their aggro. We give them a minute to fuck off. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. You the big guy? Yeah, okay, the big guy's still here. You, we let just have a field day. honestly. I want to wait for you to go back. Actually, I'll go and run over to the front guy again, because that seemed to reset him last time. Archer Boy is alone. Background here. There's big guy. What was his name? Jozuo? Jojo! It's Jojo! That explains a lot. And a dowsing card, that's nice. We got two shield guys still. Just me and you. I'm a friend who I'm gonna bring along to the party. Hey, buddy. Don't select just some random piece of shit on the other side of the map, you prick. Oh, one more hit. Sake is too much sharing. Ah! Brebby! I'm sorry, my friend. You are a great sacrifice. If I had realized that the enemies from halfway across the map would aggro, I would have cleared them out first. But your sacrifice was not in vain, because I lived. And really, that's what it's all about. You may have died incredibly painfully, but I survived, so... More pellets. I will take pellets. I'll deal with you after. Enhance physical attributes. Kafufo. Prayer beads. First prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together, offering the sculptor's idol increased maximum vitality and posture. Thank God. Prayer bead necklace benefits the strong. Ferocity of Ashen's army is renowned throughout the nation. Generals are especially talented, especially every one of them is accomplished Ashen's sword style. And we rest. That is actually quite a noticeable upgrade.
The son of Owl.
Yes?
I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop. Is deep in the mansion.
Okay.
My son, Inosuke, went to
Inosuke!
So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
Inosuke! Maybe a balloon of soul? Flash is going to require resurrection power for time. Oh! So that one is, I get more lives, basically. Well, I get the feeling this guy's an Inosuke.
You, the young master.
Yeah, I'm getting that a lot.
I wouldn't go in there. Dreadful illusion techniques.
What?
Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much. But...
Snap seed. Illusion occurs because someone created it. To crush the phantoms, return to reality, one defeat the creator of illusion. Snap seed is great help. Okay, someone's got illusions coming up, I guess. I'll equip them. Oh yeah, what does Gokken Sugar do? Posture damage. Oh, that could be handy. It's got one. I'll take it. Shift Tatami aside. Wait, is this an actual boss? Oh, this will be an actual boss. Now, can I think all we've fought so far are mini bosses? Is this an actual first real boss in the game? This ring looks familiar. Is Kuro here an illusion?
Father? Mother?
Nope.
The butterflies. Everyone is gone.
You okay there, kid?
My lord.
Illusion technique.
Okay, kid.
It's been a long time.
Yep, this is definitely a boss.
Son of Owl.
I need butterfly.
Oh dear. Old lady. Old lady in like
who
this.
Are
do what must be done.
Yes.
Old lady in samurai / ninja game is gonna, or just any like anime style thing in any way, she's gonna be an absolute beast. I do not like my odds here. Because the normal enemies have been beating the shit out of me.
Now then, son of Owl, shall we dance?
It's gonna end poorly, isn't it? Lower one's vitality, the slower their posture recovers. The posture gains colour, gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damage techniques such as dodge, counterattack, are ideal against enemies with fast posture recovery. When their vitality is low, posture damage recovers. Effective. Step dodge, after dodge, counterattack. Okay. She's got one health bar! I don't like that.
Why?
Okay. That I understood. She just killed me in 2 hits. Oh, she knows I can resurrect. She's doing, but I'm just gonna run away. I'm powerful enough to fight her properly, though. Let's go to the temple. Let's get some of these shinobi prosthetics in. I don't think I'm supposed to fight this boss that early. Because you hit super fucking hard. And I've got a feeling I was cheesing her. I felt like I was. It was like, just dodge and attack. I didn't feel like that's how you're supposed to fight that boss. But she just got destroyed by it. So yeah, I'll think I'll come back here later. But first of all, I'll get all these.
I've been waiting for you.
Yep. Any progress?
Yes.
Hey!
I found some answers. The source of the dragon rot is the stagnation in your blood.
Well, that's better.
What causes the stagnation?
The blood has only a limited amount of power available to it. Let's say you've used all of this power, and then you attempt to resurrect again. the resurrection still occurs, but it must draw on power from another source.
Okay.
From those that have the dragon rot?
I believe so.
Okay.
For those who have the dragon rot, the natural life force that everyone has, that allows them to live their lives and function as human beings, has been taken from them. Their blood has stagnated.
Can it be cured?
Yes. By giving back what has been taken. Here you are.
Dragon's Blood Droplet. An item rarely dropped by a divine heir of a dragon's heritage. Using it with slightly increased resurrective power. Restore life to those who have been drained of it by offering a drop to sculptors, idol, recovery charm in hand. This in turn will affect all with dragon rot and be healed in certain coffin costs. Recovery charm. With a charm, I could offer a dragon's blood droplet to sculptors, idol to restore all affected with dragon rot back to health. Charm contains dragon victims' blood, which Emma managed to purify as by the custom. Thank you, Emma. Recovery charm allows dragon rot sufferers to be healed from sculptor's idol. Dragon blood droplet can be consumed to heal dragon rot from all those afflicted. Doing so will cause all raw sources to disappear, returning the chance of a scene A to the default value. Ah, okay.
What's wrong?
The stagnation overflows, and a disease that leads to what? You don't need to worry about. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma.
Okay.
Got it.
Fit tools. I've got multiple. Learn to explain, but Mist Raven. Mist Raven costs spirit emblems to use. An attack as soon as stance disappears. Mist Raven. Oh, it's a teleport, basically. We've got all three, so might as well.
The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well.
Yes.
Here, this is for you.
Oh. Esoteric text. Book of secrets and details variety of techniques used for the prosthetic tool to learn prosthetic style skills. Written the man abandons path of Shinobi. Could not bring himself to disregard the painstaking research he never expected to pass on to anyone else.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.
Oh, thank you. Okay, so I've got a bunch. I've got the axe, the I'll equip the vent and the axe. We'll come against a few people with shields. Yeah, it says shields, okay. Or shred an enemy's posture. And that is teleport. And the other one seems a flamethrower. Oh yeah, that takes us to the castle, doesn't it? Whoops. I thought this was just another one of the sculptor's idols. Yeah. We want to travel. Let's go here first. Let's come back and fight her later. The Lady Butterfly, or whatever her name was. Let's fight somebody else. Maybe have a bit more poison things. And here we've got a lot more health now. More healing, if nothing else. That guy's got a gun. He's cheating.
Thank you.
Yes, got it. Okay. I did not expect to see another mini-boss there. So how do I switch these up again? Nope. Right, that's how you do it. Okay. I want to try out the Mist Raven. Because I kind of get what the axe is supposed to do. Axe smash thing. So what does this do? Oh, I bet that's like a parry. I bet if they trigger it, it just doesn't work or something like that. Oh, that's the general, is it? The long grass, buddy. I just don't, I'm just not very good at it, and I can tell I'm not going to be very good at it. So. Axe seems a bit more my speed. Okay, let's see how you miss. Got it. Okay, big heavy attack. Exalted fountain ahead. The gods bless the waters, so do the confetti bust from the bastards. I don't know what that does, but sure. Sweet. What's this? Turn back if you value your life. Can't behead the headless, or sword and pikes do nothing. What? The heck does that mean? Wait a minute. Our sword and pikes do nothing, you can't behead the headless. Oh no. there's gonna be some sort of enemy I have to have a buff on to kill or something, isn't it? I do not have a lot of resources right now. Okay, we got this. Can I buy some more of those? Spirit emblems. Okay, what we need to do. That's how we start. General. bad, it wasn't for his little buddies. You know what, let's just hang out for a bit. Keep pressing the wrong button. Gun around this corner of memory serves. Oh, hey, General. Boss. I don't think we can beat him yet, but we found him. What's the noise? We'll piss something off. Oh, a lizard. Bad lizard. So I need two for that. That's gonna be three, right? Breath of life. Like, that has to be three. So we're gonna have to wait, say, get five, essentially. How do we get over there? I guess we go this way. I bet we can go over there, like, later. And it's just like, oh yeah, you can go through there if you want. I'm still concerned about this note. Turn back, you value your life. You can't behead the headless or swords and pikes do nothing. Where do I go from here? Not that way. Maybe that way? Nah, it doesn't look like a grapple point. I'm dumb enough to die repeatedly to the same really not in any way difficult to perceive trap. Just died.
Well, fuck. Poison.
Yeah, I know what poison does. I've played video games before. Stab you. I don't entirely know I'm supposed to go from here, actually. Like, this feels like the route. I just can't find the rest of the route. I don't go down. No, there's something else down. Oh wait, what's that? Nope, that's a rock. I thought I saw a grapple point down there. Down here, maybe? The fuck is that? Whatever it is big. Yes, I know how to grapple. How can you have gotten here without knowing that? Holy shit! Venomous! So I'm a big fan of snakes, but big guy. Oh, you're gorgeous. Okay. Now what? Don't come back. I adore snakes, so I feel kind of bad about doing that. But she tried to eat me, so I think we'll call it even. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, is that an idol? Yes, it is. Thank God. I don't want to do that again. How do we get nothing out of that? Catch a sugar. Suppress sound. Oh, it's a mega stealth. Okay.
Smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyobu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyobu the demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
Well, that's a feature, boss. You appeared not to be being watched, so your loss. Boss arena, got it. I'll clear these guys out first, I feel.
Who's there?
Number carry needed. The big stick. That was one of the best jumps of my life. Unfortunately, it was right off a cliff. Don't worry, I'll reunite you. With a fistful of ash. Happily take that. Trigger the boss. I don't think we can beat a boss with only one heal, but eh, you never know. Oh, pellet. Of course, that'd be way too easy. I think I know this one. I think I've heard of this boss. Can I re-equip something? Because I would think it's encouraging me to use the fire one. Because I don't like the other ones, so eh. The axe I can get behind. I can dig the axe. Right. Let's go, boss fight! Let's see what you look like.
My name is Gilbert Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Okay, good to know. Does not like it. He's up there. And we've got all the loot. I guess we can just charge him head on. And we did all that. The flame vent did good work on him. You can't dodge this guy. You have to try blocking. You have to, like, deflect him.
My name is Gilbert Masataka Oniwa!
Ow.
escape!
One down. I've got essentially no health.
You will not take the Scarecrow's head!
Ow. This is a fun fight. I'm enjoying this. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm not talking a lot, but I'm getting into the zone. This is why I don't wouldn't normally stream a Soulsy game. Because I get into the zone, I really concentrate on them. When I'm not, you know, dying horrifically. Or sometimes when I am dying, everything, I guess. I need to learn that Y is not use Shinobi prosthetic. I need to just avoid Y.
My name is Kyobu Masato!
You took less time than most of the mini bosses. Shinobi execution. Kyobo Masataka Oniwa. Oh, your force just teleported away. Memory. Kyobo Oniwa. Extraordinary foe, lingering man of the wolf. Can remove sculptor's idol. Increase attack power. Yeah. Mechanical barrel. Metal barrel that gives you. Appears to be permitted to fit perfectly so with spun. We should press it. Reinforced core makes fang even sharper. Oh, I guess this is upgrades. Given the mechanical barrel to sculptor. Okay. Prosthetic tools can be created. Quickly return to sculpture and travel. Okay. And I have a material, don't I? Reflection of strength. If it's extraordinary foe, can I be faced once again in memory? Oh, so I can go and actually practice the boss? That's fucking cool. But yeah, first boss down. Hell to the yeah. And I can now enhance attack power. Oh. Remnant Gyobu, battle memory extraordinary foe. Gyobu Oniwa led a group of infamous bandits, but was defeated by Ishin, who was so captivated by his show of strength they took him as an Ashina warrior. Oniwa would later go on to become Grishira Ashina's most trusted retainer. Gonna have more attack power. And acquire skills, because I can get the Karma Body, which unlocks a 5. Oh my god. I mean, it's really powerful. It looks good, so I understand exactly why. Recovers vitality and performing successful death blow. Yeah, that seems just amazing. Like, this one seems pretty good, because it means I can use my tool more. Oh yeah, prosthetic arts. I have these now. Unavailable, grappling hook attack. Launch yourself at the enemy and use momentum to perform rolling sword attack. Oh, that would have been handy against him. Chasing slice. Loads of perform. Forward dashing slice, certain prosthetic tools. Because this was loaded shuriken. Huh. And two others, apparently. More sword things. No martial arts. And whatever that is. Cool. Okay. And the reflection of strength was I can fight him again. Let's open the gates. Let's explore a bit further. We just reflected a bullet. Yeah, these enemies are a lot easier now. That's a trap. Well, let's go eat it. I got killed by a dog that killed me. Slowly but surely getting there. And I was right, it was a trap. The fuck was that? I heard a boom. Oh, it's that bit, it's a big guy, okay. I thought, is this another monster? Like that giant snake. got to him! Just spinning. I'll take that. Got your sugar again. Scrap fire. Oh fuck, lizards. I don't care if we die here though, is the thing. I'll heal up just so, and I'm gonna go back to the idol anyway, so.
It seems Ishin's illness isn't.
Gonna end anyway. That was awesome. So we beat a boss. We beat like two mini bosses and a boss. So fuck yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. I definitely did. We did a lot. We did a lot today. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Have a fantastic evening. If someone of you keep playing games, keep it awesome. You guys have us on Twitch. Enjoy your weekends, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you can, it'd be greatly appreciated. Don't feel any pressure to or gonna be honest. I had a lot of fun, and I enjoy streaming for you guys. So, see you guys around. Have a fantastic evening. Good night. Enjoy your weekends, guys. See you. Come on. There we go. Bye.